Problems began on the Doddington estate as soon as the first tenants moved in 12 years ago. Its completion came at a time doubts about high-rise living began. Unemployment among almost a quarter of the 3,000 people resident here has been made worse by the conditions.
Many vehicles were actually burnt. People had parked in the underground car parks, and obviously people then decided that they could no longer use the facilities being provided, and this then led to further acts of vandalism.
Financial intervention by the council in cooperation with the estate's active community association has made the workshops possible. 28 units for everything from dressmaking to an electrical repairs co-op. It'll give some of the borough's jobless new hope in their specialist fields.
Hi-fi, TV, radio repairs really. And hopefully we try to get into sort of more sophisticated things like computering if we can.
Make tiles, small articles or ceramics, and hopefully provide skills amongst people, which will then later lead to some employment.
Wandsworth launched the project last year with the help of the Manpower Services Commission. It's since attracted funds from the government, the GLC and charitable trusts. The estate's 500-strong community association helped plan and develop the idea, which will revitalise about 10% of the underground parking area. In a month's time, the workshops will be fully operational, providing jobs and renewed hope for at least some inner-city entrepreneurs. Mark Wadsworth for Thames News.